72.5 for Mindy Cross. Nice improvement there. Connie Smith is the one to watch right now. Can she move into that second and final trophy position in the Audi TT? She just needs a 75.2 to do that. Let's see what Connie can get done here. Looking good out there so far in that Audi. And